circle inscribed in a polygon or polygon circumscribed about a circle. If a polygon, for example, triangle or quadrilateral, is drawn outside a circle so that every side of the polygon touches the circle as its tangent, then the polygon is called circumscribed polygon and the circle is called inscribed circle. As all of the sides of the polygon is the tangents of the circle, therefore the radius is perpendicular to each of the sides. The center of the inscribed circle is known as incenter with respect to the circumscribed polygon, and the distance from the center to any of the sides of the polygon is the radius of the circle. The area of the circumscribed triangle with respect to the inscribed circle is equal to the radius of the circle multiplies the semi-perimeter of the triangle. So the area equals R multiplies S, where R is the radius of the circle and S is the semi-perimeter of the triangle. Here it is given that the perimeter equals 24 cm for triangle, circumscribed triangle ABC, and the radius of the inscribed circle is equal to 2 cm. So the semi-perimeter equals 24 half of 24 cm, which is equal to 12 cm. So we can get that the area of circumscribed triangle ABC equals 2 times 12, which results in 24 square centimeter. Now if we observe, we can see that the area of triangle ABC with respect to the incenter O is equal to sum of the three triangles AOB, BOC and COA respectively. And the area of triangle AOB equals half of AB multiplies the radius, where AB is the base for the triangle AOB, and the radius OD equals R is perpendicular to the side AB, where AB acts as the tangent for the circle inscribed about the triangle ABC. Similarly, we can get the area of triangle BOC and area of triangle COA. And if we take the sum, we can derive the formula which states that the area of circumscribed triangle equals radius of the inscribed circle multiplies the semi-perimeter of the circumscribed triangle. The segment from the incenter to each vertex bisects each angle of the circumscribed triangle. For example, for the triangle ABC, the incenter is O, and the three segments with respect to the three vertex A, B and C are OA, OB, OC that bisect the angle A, B and C. Therefore, we can write that as BAO equals 35 degrees, therefore CAO equals 35 degrees as well. Similarly, as CBO equals 25 degrees, therefore ABO equals 25 degrees as well. Theorem of Pitot. In a tangential quadrilateral, that is one in which the circle can be inscribed, and the sides of the quadrilateral work as the tangent for the circle, and the two sums of the lengths of opposite sides of the quadrilateral circumscribed about the circle are the same. According to the theorem, we can write that for this quadrilateral ABCD circumscribed about the circle, the opposite sides are AB and CD and BC and DA. So we can write that AB plus CD equals BC plus DA. Again, both sums of lengths equal the semi-perimeter of the quadrilateral. We can see here that the points of tangency are P, Q, R, S, for which PA equals SA, SD equals DR, RC equals CQ, QB equals PB. Therefore, the semi-perimeter equals AB plus BC plus CD plus DA divided by 2, where AB equals A plus B, BC equals B plus C, CD equals C plus D, and DA equals D plus A, which helps us to get that semi-perimeter equals A plus B plus C plus D. Now, according to the theorem, the opposite lengths of opposite sides are the same, and AB plus CD equals BC plus DA, where AB equals A plus B, CD equals C plus D, BC equals B plus C, and DA equals D plus A. So both sums of the lengths equals the semi-perimeter of the quadrilateral. Now, if we apply the theorem in this figure, we can determine the length of side AD. According to the theorem, 6 plus 3, the sum of the lengths of opposite sides equals 4 plus the length of AD, which helps us to get that the length of side AD equals 5 cm. Area of tangential quadrilateral, that is the area of a quadrilateral circumscribed about a circle, equals radius of the circle inscribed about the quadrilateral multiplies the semi-perimeter of the quadrilateral. Here, the semi-perimeter of the quadrilateral will be half of 18 cm, which equals 9 cm. Because it is given that the perimeter equals 18 cm and the radius of the inscribed circle is 2 cm. Therefore, the area of tangential quadrilateral equals 2 times 9 square centimeter, which results in 18 square centimeter. If we observe, we can see that the area of quadrilateral circumscribed quadrilateral ABCD equals sum of the areas of four triangles AOB, BOC, COD, and DOA respectively. For triangle AOB, the area is equal to half of the base multiplies the height. Here the base is AB equals C and the height is the radius. Because each of the sides of the quadrilateral work as the tangent for the circle, and so the radius is perpendicular to the side. Similarly, we can get the area of triangle BOC, area of triangle COD, and area of triangle DOA. And if we take the sum of these triangles, we can get the area of circumscribed quadrilateral in terms of the radius and semi-perimeter, which equals the area is equal to the radius of inscribed circle multiplies the semi-perimeter of the circumscribed quadrilateral. Thanks for watching. Persevere, practice. If you like our tutorials, do not forget to like, subscribe, and share. Thanking you from High Study Prep.